I have loved England dearly and deeply. Since that first morning, shining and pure, the white cliffs of Dover I saw rising steeply out of the sea that once made her secure.